Good morning, everyone. So I figured this morning I would do kind of a day in the life with me a little bit. It's about 9:30. I woke up maybe 15, 20 minutes ago. I've just kind of been in bed, you know, on Instagram, of course. But for the past 2 weeks or so, I've been starting every single morning off with celery juice. I've been ordering this just from press. It's celery juice with lemon, but honestly, it's life changing. I used to get like the worst anxiety in the world. Like seriously, my anxiety was so bad. But ever since I started drinking celery juice, like it's like 80% gone. So I'm gonna do this. I'm probably gonna go on a run today. So I like to drink my celery juice and then give myself about 30 minutes to kind of just let this digest. So I'm gonna drink this, probably sit on the couch. Maybe I'll put on Kardashians. I'm gonna go actually see what Haley's doing. I think she was on a phone call. But then, yeah, I'm going to go on a run. But I'm just going to kind of bring you along throughout my day with me. And let's just see how this day goes. All right. So I just got done with my green juice. And yes, I'm totally blind. So I'm in my glasses. I'm going to change into some workout clothes. Like I said, I'm going to go on a run. It's literally gorgeous outside. It's been so like gloomy and like kind of rainy out here for like, I feel like forever. So I'm so excited. It's beautiful. I might even lay out. I don't know. But before I go on my run, I'm also going to quickly just freshen up slightly. This has always been my problem. You guys have to let me know what you do because I'd never want to do like my full skincare routine and then go on a run and get like all sweaty. But I also don't want to go out in the sun with nothing on my face. So what I've been doing in the mornings is just doing a little bit of micellar water on my face and then just some SPF. This is from Pharmacy. It's their Green Defense Daily Sunscreen SPF 30. So I'll usually do that. I'm gonna throw my hair up, go on my run, and then when I come back, usually I'll just do my skincare routine at that point. But today I'm probably gonna shower. But anyways, what do you guys do? Do you do like your whole entire skincare routine before you work out? Do you do nothing? Am I crazy? Am I overthinking this? I literally don't know. So clearly I need to clean my mirror. But anyways, I'm ready for my workout. I'm not like a huge workout person. I go in like waves. Sometimes I'm like at the gym and then I'm like, I don't go to the gym for 7 months. But being in quarantine, I need to get some fresh air. And if you're wondering what's going on there, this has become mine and Haley's bedroom for the past almost 2 months. I don't know why. We have our own rooms with really comfortable beds, but for some reason we like sleeping out here. And so I'm gonna leave now. I'm probably gonna do like a mile, maybe a mile and a half. I don't go that crazy when I go on my runs. It's just, you know, just a way to get some fresh air and get some exercise. So I'm gonna go do that and then I'll be back.
You just popped in a Kanye West, get right for the summer workout tape. And ladies, if you follow these instructions exactly.
Okay, I survived my run. I literally don't know why I get so red after I work out. It's happened to me my entire life. If you get red after you work out too, then I guess we're in this together. Okay, so I'm starving now. So I think I'm gonna make some breakfast-ish. I'm gonna have, what do I feel like? Either eggs. Eggs or avocado toast. I don't know, that's usually my go-to. So I'm gonna make myself some breakfast really quick and then hop in the shower and start getting ready for my day, even though it's already, actually it's not too bad. It's only 10:45. I'm actually doing pretty good on timing today. And breakfast is served. Decided to do some avocado toast with egg, one of my faves. Also drinking some Vital Proteins collagen water and lemon ginger. And then of course, binge watching some Kardashians because who doesn't love Kardashians? I think this is actually Hampton. So I'm gonna chill out, watch this, eat my breakfast, and then perhaps I will get ready. So I'm supposed to be showering, but I came out on my balcony to get some fresh air and it's so nice out here. I kinda wanna go put on my bikini and just lay out. But I kind of want it to warm up a little bit. So, I don't know. Maybe I'll continue to watch Kardashians, wait till it gets a little warmer, and then come lay out here. I mean, it's quarantine, so it's like, why not take advantage? So, as I'm waiting for the weather to warm up, I'm also editing a video, which hopefully you've already seen because I'm about to upload this today. It's just an everyday hair video, so it's almost done, and my computer's about to die, so I need to go charge that. But this is what I'll do. I'll post this and then hopefully by then it's warm enough for me to go lay out. Okay, so here's my bathing suit drawer. I usually have this a little bit more organized. What do I want to wear? I have actually kept all my new bathing suits in their bags that they came in from Zoffel. I ordered a ton before we went to Mexico and it's so funny because they did not even come
in time for Mexico. But yeah, there's so many cute ones. But if you guys want to see like a bathing suit collection haul, or if you specifically just want to see like what Zoffel's all about, because I know a lot of people have a lot to say. I love Zoffel, so let me know. But I'm just going to put on something simple. I'm just going on my balcony. I'm putting on this one right here. It's actually from Hollister. Believe it or not, I got most of my bathing suits for Mexico from Hollister. This one, this pink one, this one that I just showed you, and they're all so freaking cute. So who would have thought? I've literally not had gone into Hollister for years, but since my Zoffel bikinis hadn't come, I was desperate. I looked everywhere. No one had bikinis, but these really came through. So before I go enjoy some sun, hello, it's probably necessary to make myself a little marg. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. So tequila is my next best option if I'm not drinking wine. I love tequila. I mean, I'll drink pretty much anything. I mean, nothing that's too cheap though, because that's when you start getting like hungover and sick. I don't think we've ever bought this before. I know I've had it, but we decided to try it out. And this too, this is like all they had. Typically, I'd go for like skinny girl margarita because that's my jam. But this is okay now, for now, I guess. It's low calorie, so it's gotta mean something. So doing a little splash of this. I do have margarita salt, but I'm not gonna go for it right now. So I'm just gonna go enjoy, grab my towel. By the way, I did put on more sunscreen on my face because that's important.
Yeah. Find it. You see it.
So, you know, I was supposed to get ready today. I was supposed to be productive. We're in quarantine. So, you know, maybe we will have another day of more production. So, until then, you didn't even cheers me. I feel really bad because I was supposed to cheers Haley and I forgot because I was distracted with you guys in my vlog. So, I'll have to take another one. So,
it's the shittiest lime ever.
There is no lime in that juice. I mean, no juice in that lime. So I don't know what I'm gonna do next. I am preparing sort of dinner, defrosting some chicken. I think I'm gonna make like a makeshift at-home version of a Chick-fil-A sandwich because that just sounds so, so good to me. I don't know, you guys, this is my day. This is my life. This is quarantine. All right, since I wasn't as productive as I wanted to be today, I guess I'm gonna do the dishes and then.
Yeah. Find it. You see it.
Pulling out all the stops tonight. This is actually gonna be so good. I'm really excited. If you guys wanna see like a full recipe for how I make my homemade Chick-fil-A-ish situation sandwiches, let me know. I'd be more than happy to do like a full video on that. But for now, I'm just gonna get to work, make our chicken sandwiches, and then I'll show you what they look like when they're done. All right, and dinner is served. Like, honestly, how freaking good does that look? Made some homemade potato fried chip situation. Still watching Kardashians. Honestly, can you believe she went through with this, you guys? Like, I can't believe she actually went through with it. I mean, crazy, right? Anyways, probably won't do much for the rest of the night, so going to enjoy this. If I end up doing anything, I'll catch up with you, but if not, this is how I spent my day in quarantine. I hope you enjoyed.